some people think it takes a long time to hold your hand out the window with seeds in it, waiting for a bird and holding very still, but you have to do something with your time.
Why not that?
And so here I'll sit. It's hard with my broken hand, you know. This hand is better, but it's still very painful and doesn't do what I want it to do. It doesn't have a lot of strength yet. When I came in the room, there were yellow finches, goldfinches, eating those seeds there, leaving all these bits.